Okay guys, so I have made this video so many times, I don't even know. And usually it starts off like every other video I make, where I go, "I'm sorry I haven't made a video in so long, but I'm busy, I've got school, blah blah blah, blah blah blah." And I think you guys are probably getting tired of hearing that. And I'm getting tired of saying it. So that works out for us. But I am trying to get a video made. Trying being used loosely in this sense. Because really, I mean, there's a lot of time that I have where I could probably make a video, but I just haven't had any inspiration. I haven't had any will, really, to make a video lately. Which doesn't mean I'm leaving you. I'm not going on hiatus or anything like that. I'm just a student who has to think about other things currently. And one of those is not really YouTube, but I would love to be making videos, and I would love it if you guys would send me some ideas. And I know, I'm always like, "Send me ideas, blah blah blah," and then I never do it. But now that I am in possession of this little baby right here, let me get the tripod off. I can do a lot of the stuff that I wasn't able to do last time. So it would be really awesome if you guys could send me ideas because I really need them. Usually it's just like, "Oh, I think it'd be cool to get interactive with you guys. Send me ideas." But now it's like, I really need your ideas. I need your feedback and all that stuff. So, I've been missing you guys. I miss your comments and I miss your messages, but I do get a lot of messages about my fake teeth. I don't know what that's about, but that's like my most popular video, and I get probably like two messages a month, which I know for like the big YouTube people is like nothing, but for me, who's barely pushing 200 or whatever, you know, it's big for me. So yeah, send me your ideas and I will try to get them done. Possibly a Halloween video, not 100% sure. Tex and I and Allison, we're gonna go trick-or-treating. That's gonna be pretty bomb, you know. I'm starting to think it might be my last year that I can go without people going, "You're too old," because I got told that like once, and it was kind of spirit breaking. And I don't want to have my spirit broken again. But yeah, so that's about all I've got. Gonna edit this really quick and try to get it up tonight, so you guys can watch it tonight slash tomorrow morning. But yeah, I miss you guys, and I really, really, really want to hear from you. So yeah, send me your ideas, and I will see you guys soon.